These are hedgehog mushrooms. We found them out near Bella Coola. They're very, very, very tasty. They're one of my favorite. They're very easy for beginners to identify as well. They have these nice little teeth on the bottom, and then they're creamy, creamy white. You can look at that on the top. They're nice and firm. They don't have a ring at all. And yeah, there's enough to make a meal right here.